Hey, this is Brendan with AB&R, and I want to talk to you a little bit about Zebra RFID systems and how we can integrate it into the back-end system. So typically what we see is two options, right? Sometimes we're going to have a standalone RFID system, and that's great because our employees can still look into it and get the information they need. But more often than not, what we're looking for is a RFID system that can then be integrated into your back-end system that actually runs your business. So RFID is going to get you a lot of useful information, right? But what's almost just as important as the system is the ability to make sure that these two different systems can talk to each other so that your teams can take full advantage of that information. We're able to ensure that we can really accurately get into those systems and make sure that your inventory asset levels, everything is feeding through to your back-end system and communicating back to your team. Whether this be through ERP systems like Maximo or Salesforce or Oracle, Microsoft Dynamics, really whatever your team uses, there's a pathway that can be built and exploited to allow that RFID system give you real-time information. Now, this can be really, really useful, especially if you use a lot of equipment or tools that need to be serviced often, or maybe they need to be configured very regularly. But it's also very important because we get then very accurate inventory levels through our ERP system from that technological and utilization data that the RFID system provides. So if you have any questions at all, please contact us here at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.